I'm not actually Paddy Breathnach. I just want to say on my own behalf that it is somewhat thrilling to us to have so many people turn up for this film on its 20th anniversary. I don't think either of us thought we would ever find ourselves in a situation like this, so thank you very much indeed. It's also really nice to have it screening here in the IFI, the home of Irish cinema. It really is the home of Irish cinema, and was certainly the home of this film, because we argued, we cried, we laughed, we drank, we did everything surrounding this film here in this building, in this bar. It was conceived, I think, in the cinema here, and many of the chats about, that were really what led to the making of the film happened here. And for anyone who doubts that it is, like Sunita, that it could be 20 years since we made it, I brought along a photograph of myself and Paddy at the Sundance Film Festival after the film. So if any of you guys are real fans, you can have a look at this. Just want to say thanks very much. It's very gratifying to see a house like this for this film. Thank you.
My daughter last year, she's like, it was 2.5 at the time, and she saw a picture of myself, Rob and Connor from the premiere of I Went Down, and she looked at it and she looked at, pointed to me in the photograph and said, "Who's the guy in the black hat?" So as you can see, I don't have a black hat anymore. So some things have changed, and in a way it's an interesting film. I mean, I suppose just from that point of view change, when you watch it now, it has developed an aspect of, I suppose, social history about it almost, or that becomes a historical document. There's phone boxes, people smoking in pubs, all the things that are anomalies now and would seem incongruous. Mobile phones weren't as common, so we were able to get away with them being a little bit, we didn't have to get hooked up on them in the plot, let's say. Other things haven't changed, I suppose, in a sense that it was something that myself and Rob and Connor, I know as well, wanted to make films that were democratic in some way, but yet heartfelt, that were accessible, but yet, even in spite of bawdiness and irreverence and all that, had some level of, I can't really say sophistication in relation to I Went Down, but maybe there's a sophistication of intent within it. And hopefully that's something that I think we've continued to hold on to. A few films, maybe I lost my way on that a bit here and there, but generally that's where we wanted to be as filmmakers. It was a film that I only have good memories of. The process of making it was wonderful, and its life afterward was great, so I just only have good memories of it. All the relationships that were developed and formed within it were great, and I think as well, it, for me, I suppose it crystallized something that at that time in the industry, there was a rising ambition, both in terms of technical things and crews, but also in terms of talent and ambition of trying to connect with audiences. And I think from maybe, you know, there had been great filmmakers before then, but something around that time clicked where people wanted a little bit more. They wanted their films to travel a bit more and have a greater life. So I hope it still has a bit of a life, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks a million for coming along.